is a new drug out there. It was created to treat diabetes, and it's now available at OU Health.
And doctors say it buys patients more time before they have to use insulin to manage their condition.
KOCO's Jason Berger talked with the doctor at the Children's Hospital in OKC about it.
It's giving time before we go from we know you're going to have diabetes to actually having clinical diabetes and needing insulin.
T-Zield, or teplizumab, is the name of the drug, and I'm told it essentially delays diabetes.
The drug blocks that attack and prevents the progression of diabetes.
The doctor says the new drug can help young kids so they don't have to deal with the daily management of diabetes until they're older.
If you have a primary family member, that is mom, dad, brother, sister, aunt, uncle, your risk is about 1 in 20.
Doctors believe this medication could be a gateway to finding a cure for diabetes in the future.
We may find new drugs coming soon that can do even more of a blockade or even lead to a cure.
And right now, it's only available at OU Health.
The Children's Hospital, OU Health, and in our section is where you can get the drug.
Dr. Sparling says if you think you or a loved one has diabetes, the first step is to ask for a screening with your doctor. In OKC, Jason Berger, KOCO 5 News.